The thumbs up. Drivers, be behind those lines. Match start in 3, 2, 1, go!
1982 makes one for the Red Alliance, as does Team 2165, the Bison Bots. Here comes Team 5550, the Bronco Bots, scoring two in the upper hub during this autonomous period. As the drivers take controls, it's a tie game. 14 points for each alliance. A shot and a score by Team 3931, the Cockadoodle Dominators. Red Alliance now has the lead, 18-16. Blue Alliance team, 4005, Hostile Gato Robotics, scoring two in the upper hub. 1 minute, 40 seconds. It's a tie game once again. The Blue Alliance has tied it up. And the red cargo come raining down. The Red Alliance has retaken the lead. Here comes Hostile Gato Robotics, scoring two more. Is it a tie game again? Yes, I believe it might be after this one counts. There it is, 32 points for both alliances. 1 minute, 10 seconds, a tie game still. One red, one blue, one red, one blue, it's a tie. Blue Alliance, Team 4005, Hostile Gato Robotics scoring another one. They have now taken the first lead for the Blue Alliance in this match, but the Red Alliance takes it back. That was by Team 2165, the Bison Bots, with their robot Jimmy Bot. The Cockadoodle Dominators with their robot Henry Tailgunner Jaeger shooting and gunning another. As we reach the end game, the Red Alliance has a 2-point advantage, and the Blue Alliance nickels in and out. No joy. Red Alliance extends that lead. Blue Alliance is now climbing. Two robots are on the mid-rung going for the high. Oh, a dangle, dangle, dangle. And 405 is barely holding on by a thread. 8 seconds left. A 2-point advantage as the Red Alliance starts their climb. 3, 2, 1. Of 68-62. Oh my! Four penalties assessed on the Blue Alliance. If it weren't